Welcome back, everybody. So today we're going to talk about available water capacity. Available water capacity is simply the amount of water a soil can hold that is plant available. When we talk about plant available water, we need to consider two other things as well. One is known as field capacity, and the other is called permanent wilting point. Field capacity is the same as having a saturated soil. All that it means is that the pore space and the entire soil profile is filled up with water. If you were to add any more water to this saturated or field capacity soil, instead of it collecting there in the profile, it is going to begin to drain out the bottom. It's going to get pulled downward by gravity. Permanent wilting point is the point at which there is not enough water in the soil to be extracted by the plant. The amount of water that lies in between permanent wilting point and field capacity is called plant available water. And so this is how much water the plant is actually able to pull from the soil without going through any kind of a stress. The ratios of field capacity versus available water versus permanent wilting point differ between soil textures. However, they can also change due to organic matter content, compaction levels, and salt concentrations. Thank you very much.